Show us what you're capable of.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Chonghoon Tournament is back for another round!
Hey, anyone out there a fan of delicious dumplings?
Chonghoon's eighth sword monk?
We have a special offer during the tournament. Buy one, get one free. You'll flip for this deal.
Let's get started.
All right, enough advertising. Let's get cooking.
Chonghoon's eighth sword, Master Monko, is also a famous merchant in Chonghoon. His challenger this time is the hero who took back Lutera Castle. Who will the goddess of victory favor? Today's winner!
Show us what you're capable of.
Ho 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 ho! Things are heating up! This match should be a good one! Things look like that. Kind of a wild look, Anyway, please, keep watching the fight!
That smell! It was you who destroyed my orbs! I could have become a human, but you ruined it all! I'll make you pay!
Chonghoon
Show us what you're capable of.
Time for the next match! It's time for what you've all been waiting for, a battle between the challengers! Will the new challenger rewrite the history of the tournament?
But it ends
here! Things are getting interesting! Chung-Hoon's sickle one hand is famous for monstrous strength! He participated last year as
Bring
a challenger!
It. I'll
see
show
how
you the
much
way
stronger
of the
he's
fist.
Become! Fun fact about one hand, he's been called that ever since he was a kid. He was teased for having only one strong hand. I'll bet none of those bullies are laughing at him now. This challenger apparently played a major role in the Lutera Civil War. So I suppose the title of King's Knight isn't just a fancy name. Chung-Hoon and the Challenger Chomper has lost! Can anyone stop this Challenger's rampage? Put your hands together, people!
Show us what you're capable of.
Next up in the Chung-Hoon Tournament, the heir of Jock Clan and the fifth sword of Chung-Hoon, it is Hoden! He's here at the tournament to restore his honor.
Boo all you want.
Let's see
I'll
if Hoden
show you
can
all
regain his reputation.
The power of Hoden!
Martial prowess goes, he's master level, which is why he was picked as the fifth sword. What a fiery dance of combat! Our new challenger! Our rising star is holding up quite well against Hoden. Fighting, Hoden.
Show us what you're capable of.
Coming up, the fight we've all been waiting for. Let's get to it without delay.
Is one of the strongest.
I'll never forget what you did for us.
I'm certainly looking forward to his famed martial skills.
But now we fight!
Wan Po is one of the masters of Yon Clan. He's currently taking a back seat within the family for personal reasons, however. Now, let's give our tense-looking challenger a round of applause! Abilities? Our rising star and first-time contender moves on to the next round. A round of applause for our two fighters.
Show us what you're capable of.
The wait is over. Presenting the third sword of Chung-Hoon, Gildle the Shapeshifter! It's fighting time!
Your weapon is a gourd bottle.
He's defended
whatever
his
tricks you have up your sleeve, they
for
won't
many work. Years.
Behold,
he was once
my
a disciple of Sir Druden. I'm itching to see the fight! Before he became Chong-Hoon's third sword. Maybe he got sick of fetching drinks for Sir Druden. I'm truly excited to see his fight against our amazing challenger! Did you see that? Now turns toward the next match.
Show us what you're capable of.
The challenger enters the arena for their next match. None other than Gunga, the legendary second sword and conqueror of Annika. The new challenger is impressive. His powerful aura is on a different level. He trains hard for this event.
I am Gunga. I am the champion of Chung-Hoon and a master of martial arts. Come.
Gunga is the second sword and one of the fiercest warriors in Annika. Fun fact, Gunga is quite old. He was once a candidate to become a Sidereal. His opponent, the Challenger, doesn't seem to be backing down. No one can predict who will win. Can you feel the tension in the air? You don't want to miss a minute of this action! He's been brought to his knees!
I see.
Just well, how powerful is our challenger
today?
Our tournament heads towards its exciting conclusion. Only one day left of fighting action. And trust me when I say, it's a fight you won't want to miss.
Show us what you're capable of.
And now, the challenger enters the arena for the final match. Their opponent, none other than the First Sword of Chung-Hoon!
I did not expect to lose the source of my power.
You can say that this is the blooming moment of the two-week-long Chung-Hoon tournament.
Back down!
Please give a huge round of applause for our challengers!
I'll show you the true power of an illusionist.
Oh-ho-ho! Her sword hobbit strength is truly something to behold! You can certainly tell that he trained at Twilight Mist. Our challenger is up against Hobbit, the one who defeated Gunga. Has our challenger chickened out yet?
What's your identity?
Thank you. true identity will be revealed.
You're under arrest for using forbidden magic. Seize Habeck at once.
How foolish. The gates of hell will soon consume Annika.
That's enough, brother!
Regret choosing you. It's too late to turn back.
The return of the Hellspawn. How exciting.
You didn't forget our deal, did you?
Of course.
What are you doing?
You wanted to become part of the Hellspawn, did you not? We have another sacrifice. You clearly have a death wish. Very well, I believe I shall oblige you. Make it quick, won't you, Banda?
Shield. energy shield. Destroy the Ebon Nether spears to break his shield.
Was meant to be a gift for Master Kazaros. But this insect has ruined everything!
The stench of death that consumed Annika was your doing, Vicus of the Covetous Legion.
You... Sidereals. Perfect timing. Without its master, this realm will collapse. Why don't you join them?
This place is falling apart. We must get out of here. Now.
We'll meet again, if we're meant to.